come to the high-tech companies, we need to bring to the table strong institutional investors. Now, a lot of those companies are putting more and more effort on selling their products to Asia. They want to get closer to various countries in Asia. They want to sell the products. So, as a matter of fact, you know, we fixed this collaboration in the last few months in the Israeli ecosystem, and we got great support, great vibe from VC community. Right. So we feel very confident that it will be successful.
Up next, myself Plump as a knitting journalist answers these ends. What will the longer-term implications be for markets? This is London.
Are you interested in a challenging and exciting career? One where you can be part of solving complex challenges across industries and geographies. Bloomberg's ever-expanding technology, data, news and media services foster innovation, empower clients and offer nearly limitless opportunities for career growth. Visit Bloomberg.com/careers today to view our Bloomberg LP is an equal opportunity employer. That address once again is Bloomberg.com/careers.
As the global financial sector was hurtling headlong into a crisis, a network of brokers and traders from Wall Street's leading firms engineered a bold financial conspiracy. At the center of it stood Tom Haines, a young Englishman whose genius for math and obsessive personality made him a trading phenomenon and ultimately led to his downfall. Based on hundreds of interviews with unprecedented access to the people involved, the first of Wiley and Bloomberg Press pulls back the curtain on the library scandal available now in comedy book form. It's 10:30 fun with the hottest trend in institutional investing with a huge and broad range of options. Get up to speed with the institutional ETF toolbox from Bloomberg Press. With all the facts you need to design a winning ETF strategy, as well as invaluable insight from industry leaders, with data-driven explorations of real-world market examples, it's the comprehensive guide the ETF could ever invest in money. The institutional ETF toolbox is available now for everyone.